And remember, kids, there are only two genders.